We're here with Matthew Smith from Fashion Workshop. Can you tell us a little bit why you're here?
I guess I saw this from a YouTuber saying about it last year, and I've never done anything like this. I see all the makeup fairs in the US and they look amazing and follow all the stories. I thought, that looks fantastic. So when I heard about this, I thought, I'm definitely going to come and, you know, meet other people that are doing the same thing. And, well, and I'm setting up a new workshop, so actually being able to physically look at some tools is great as well.
Is there anyone particularly here that you were looking forward to seeing or anything like that?
Well, the big names on YouTube, Laura Camp and Jimmy Duresta, and I got to meet them last night at the bar, which was quite a late night, I have to say, so feeling not 100% today. But there's only two more nights of it, so I'm sure I'll be fine.
And you said you're setting up a new workshop and stuff like that. What sort of workshop is it?
Well, woodworking. I do leatherworking as well, and I'd like to get into more metal, but I don't have the sawdust and metalwork don't really go together, so I don't have the space for that. But yeah, I start as an amateur and you buy cheap tools, and then you get into it more and you want better dust collection, quieter motors. So as soon as you start upgrading to kind of professional tools, they're just so much nicer to work with all day long. So it's nice to actually check them out.
And please be honest, as you like, how do you find access to tools as a company to work with or potentially to work with as well? And how do you find their tools?
They're great, and I'm in Alton, and you've got Basingstoke branch, which is like half an hour drive. So it is great because so much is online these days, and when you're buying, you know, a few £100 or £1,000 bit of kit, it's really nice to go and feel it and play with it and have it demonstrated even. And it's great if something breaks and you need it that day, you break around to actually go and pick it up. There's quite a specialist part. So yeah, I love the selection. It's great. But it's a bit like a kid in a candy shop, to be honest.
Spend too much money.
Yeah, absolutely.